So you've been using stem cells regularly for 8 years.
Eight, okay. Yeah, yeah. So I did it based on, I guess, faith in science,
mm-hmm.
because I've seen the research of what happens when animals were given regular IV stem cells. Basically, they have shown in multiple studies that the lifespan of animals are extended by 30%. And not just lifespan, it's the health span. These animals are, they have shinier fur, their spine is straighter, they're running around, you know,
this is with like locomotion. A blood infusion of stem cells.
Exactly. Okay. They put in the animal's tail vein, which is like an IV infusion mm-hmm. with animals. And
I don't have a tail, by the way, so you yep. have to find somewhere else.
That's your tail
yeah,
today.
Okay. My arm tail.
And also the animals are having better cognition. They can run mm-hmm. around the maze better. And then this is a more definitive evidence of the anti-aging benefits. They actually sacrificed some of the animals. They looked at, so their muscles, they dissected their brain. In both cases, the amount of growth factors secreted by the cells, the neurotransmitter level that they're able to produce, and senescent markers or toxic waste, everything was back to the younger state. So that was a level that they know is going to change over time, right? It should have either increased or decreased depending on the marker, but everything was back to the level when the animals were younger. So that's definitive evidence that physiologically, these animals were reverted to the younger state.
Wow, so you find all this out. When did you hang up the hat on psychiatry and just decide you're going to go full on in the stem
cells? Once I started doing stem cells, it was just so much fun. My first patient was actually a 69-year-old gentleman who had bilateral, I guess, a lot of knee problems. And he was told in no uncertain terms that he needed bilateral knee replacement by orthopedic surgeons. So he came to me, he didn't really want the operation. He's very active, he's a owner of a probiotic company who goes to a lot of trade shows, he's very active. So I gave him an IV infusion and I injected 1 cc into each knee. And the fun part was the next day he told me, oh, you know, I slept through the night. I haven't slept through the night for decades because he had a rotator cuff injury that he never told me about. Every night when he would turn, he will wake up from the sharp pain. So that is a joint that bothered him for decades, and I fixed unintentionally. So, and then of course his knees did great because he was walking about 4 miles every day. This is 8 years ago.
Wow.
And he barely feels that he has knees. He said, you know, this is just amazing. And he still goes to more trade shows than I know. So yeah. He's 77 years old now. Absolutely amazing. So that hooked me. Because imagine,
that was taking zero for you,
yeah,
this guy.
Imagine I was a psychiatrist, right? We were told not even touch patients because that's not, you know, mm-hmm. is not proper. And for me to put an IV into somebody's body and then inject into the knee, and then the cells kind of did its own thing. And then I was able to fix things that his orthopedic surgeons could not. And I was not trained in orthopedic surgery. And then I have all kinds of other patients, chronic pain patients, a lady with lupus. I got her after the treatment. His lupus markers was basically shows that she has no lupus. So, and I'm not a rheumatologist. And I was treating people like MS, right? I'm not a neurologist, but I can give the person IV infusion and the person goes MS remission. Going back to work.
Yeah.
So all kinds of examples.
Yeah. So many applications.
It's empowering because it makes medicine really fun again. So that's what I want to show doctors, that this can be fun again. It's not depressing anymore.
Yeah, but we're in LA, where we're a little bit, what's the name of this town? It's above Malibu.
This is in San Fernando Valley.
San Fernando Valley. Okay, so a lot of people go overseas. They'll like go to Cabo or Tijuana or Dubai or wherever to do stem cells, but you do them here.
Yeah.
And what a lot of people will say is, well, you can only get like the good stuff out of the country. You can only get expanded stem cells with a higher stem cell count if you're outside the US. Why is it that you would set up shop here and not do something like expanded stem cells?
Only if those statements are actually true.
Hit subscribe, leave a ranking,
Leave a review if you got a little extra time. It means way more than you might think. Thank you so much.